This is Brian Ghilliotti. I'm back at the same site as of yesterday in Clinton off I-95 South. So here's limestone one, and you'll see a very large boulder to the left, which I called Boulder 3, and there is an approximate 15 degree difference, so it would be 45 degrees between this stone here and Boulder 3. I also noticed that there is a relationship between Boulder 1 and Perch Stone 1, which I will measure out and video record later.